Good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Taylee LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. This afternoon, colder temperatures in the 20s north, in the 30s from Laconia to Concord, Rochester, Portsmouth, maybe making a run for 40 in Nashua under bright sunny skies. The winds have been strong, though, a bit gusty, some gusts exceeding 20 miles per hour, and even the sustained winds out of the northwest, bringing down that colder air out of Canada. We have had a couple of snow showers ongoing in the White Mountains and certainly in the North Country overnight. There are a couple of inches that fell. Not the case elsewhere. It's actually quite sunny. A few passing clouds. That should be about it through the remainder of the afternoon here. And overnight, with the clear skies and the winds diminishing, it will be cold to start tomorrow morning in the teens in most spots. But with the full sunshine and some warmer air starting to move in, temperatures tomorrow will be warmer into the 40s statewide. Now, as we go through the day, clouds will start to increase as a warm front is going to pass across the state late Wednesday, and it will likely trigger a few snow showers or mixed showers Wednesday late in the evening and overnight. Not expecting anything heavy out of it, but if you are out driving at that time during the late evening and overnight, there could be some slick spots. But then that really opens up the floodgates, per se, to the warmer air into the 50s on Thursday, maybe even mid and upper 50s on Friday before the temperatures come back down a little bit over the weekend. But some much milder air on the way, and along with it will eventually be some rain. Friday looks like we get some steady rain moving through. And then for the weekend, some sun on Saturday, a few areas of snow are mixed to the north. Otherwise, sunshine on Sunday for everybody, with temperatures closer to the average for this time in March in the upper 30s, low 40s.